every year from a preventable health problem, shaken baby syndrome. Now, University Hospital is using a high-tech doll to demonstrate how adult frustration can damage lives in a matter of seconds. Wendy Rigby has a story, new at 5.
Ian looks like any other two-year-old, playing with blocks and learning about his world. But his mother will tell you every day is a miracle. When he was 6 months old, Ian was staying with an unlicensed daycare provider.